The Tamiya model fits the wings the same way to the top of the fuselage.
Thank you. They were way behind the time, but at the wrong time, because along came the jets, blew this out of the water. They only sold 82 of them, and of the 82 they sold, this is the last one that ever flew when it came in here in 97. And this is the only genuine RAF one. There's another one at Cotswold in RAF colours, but you never saw the RAF. Easy, isn't it? See how easy it is? The first one that took off, he did that, he nearly broke the back of it. So this lever here, this is the first modification this aircraft ever had. This is an artificial fail. When you run down the runway, it makes it harder to pull back on the elevator.
Oh,
right, artificial.
Yeah.
Little hydraulic.
These
are all the
time. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Exactly the same as they put in Concorde. Of course, it was built in Belfast as well, in Bristol as well.
Yeah, nice to see you again.
Fly by wire. Okay.
Fly by wire.
Fly by wire officially, they say in the
it means in 70s
or 80s.
Fly by wire, totally.
Yeah, who's saying that? Airbus, you
yeah.
remember?
Yeah.
They
probably.
Said that. My knowledge was,
yeah,
but it's not true.
Well, this is not fly by wire. Because this is not.
Oh, yeah.
This is not electrical. Everything else is electrical.
Yeah, but propellers.
This is a forerunner. Propellers here. Compressor speed. Propellers. Do you want to know the instruments? That's the airspeed indicator, altimeter. Then you've got a compass, artificial horizon, rate of climb and descent, turn and slip, you know, if you go into a make a left hand turn, if the boat, yeah, but the locks are in, so you can't, the only one you can move is this one. You can't go left or right, and you can't operate the rudders. But you see the little black ball there, you've got a white ball. If you ask for a turn, you know, you turn that, if the ball goes to the left, you apply left rudder, if the ball goes to the right, you apply right rudder.